lover of my soul. Yeah. You love me first though. Huh. Yeah.
Average Joe, yeah. On the beat.
This is your love song, Lord. What can I say? I love you more as I grow in understanding your grace. Yeah, it's such a beautiful thing, 'cause now I live for the honor that is due to my King Jesus. You're my hope and my treasure, the one to whom I run to and devote all my efforts. Lord, you're the object of my most deep passion. It's obvious the change you provoke in me is drastic, and that's a product of the grace you gave. I feel ashamed of my past, but you erase my sins. Yeah, you're like shade in the desert. You're so magnificent, even your discipline's a blessing, which lets me know that I'm your child, no question. I've endured through some fire, purified through testing, but it's only your grace that brought me through. And since I'm crazy in love, I wrote this song for you.
God is love, all love comes from Him. Yeah. So God the judge gave His Son for sin. A wondrous fact is true. So our love is really your love, just coming back to you. Oh Lord, you loved us first. You loved us before you formed the sun and earth. Thank you for your love, oh God of grace. So it's only right we just want the praise.
This is the greatest love I've ever known, and it's gotta be told. Dear God, you're my life and the lover of my soul. You who loved me when I was a rebel and a vagabond, chasing after idols spiritually, I was dead and gone. Indulged in every wrong, my eyes would be set upon numerous ways of death in my path, and I was heading for. That's why my love is strong, 'cause your grace amazes me. There's no way I can ever justify the way you paid for me. I can't fully explain it, for the words I'm at a loss, 'cause I'll never know how much it cost to see my sins upon the cross. There's never been a greater love in human history. The reason for it being shown to me remains a mystery. An object of your affection, but deserving wrath. I'm obviously wicked, indeed I'm a wretched man. So Lord, there's nothing that I own worthy enough to offer. By your grace, I pray I can place myself on the altar.
God is love, all love comes from Him. Yeah. So God the judge gave His Son for sin. A wondrous fact is true. So our love is really your love, just coming back to you. Oh Lord, you loved us first. You loved us before you formed the sun and earth. Thank you for your love, oh God of grace. So it's only right we respond with grace.
Yeah. This was written in blood. 1 John 4:10, it's the definition of love, which is not how great my love for thee, but when I hated you, you gave your Son for me. You saw I earned eternal death, and you saw the law of God's curse is threatened. So you turned and stepped in and preferred to suffer my hell, plus you earned me heaven. What's the reason for this compassion? Why to this nasty guy? You could have passed me by, pleading to your Father.
Oh holy Adonai, I'd rather die so your wrath is satisfied.
So your motive for love is not in me, but from your own free will and sovereignty. By the death of your Son, my record's expunged. Forever it'll take to learn the depths of your love. I'm bought as your servant, washed as your virgin. Your covenant love is a promise that's certain. It's so steadfast, constant, and fervent. Behold how the love of God is a person, and His name is Jesus. The only love that breaks addictions, chains, and frees us. So the Father's pleased, 'cause Jesus is sufficient to magnify your love is my reason for existence.
God is love, all love comes from Him. Yeah. So God the judge gave His Son for sin. A wondrous fact is true. So our love is really your love, just coming back to you. Oh Lord, you loved us first. You loved us before you formed the sun and earth. Thank you for your love, oh God of grace. So it's only right we respond with praise.